I grab my car, put it over here, man.
What can I do for you, Lincoln? You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash. I keep wondering if Cassandra really believes all that. Ever wonder when the other shoe is gonna... If you need her, last I saw, Alma was in her office at the cigar warehouse. No, I'm sorry. I never told you sorry about Sammy. Losing family like that. I don't know. Whatever you're doing out there, don't forget. You talk to Alma yet? You got me working with you now. Feel free to call in some of my muscle anytime.
President-elect Richard M. Nixon headed to Walter Reed Army Hospital today to get some good advice from his old superior, former President Dwight D. Eisenhower. Nixon said his main objective as president will be to bridge the generation gap, bring the races together, and unite the American people as one.
Song only men get jumped to. This shop's whites only, boy.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob, been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip
him? Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
I want to unload some cash and borrow it. Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
All right. What are we handling today?
Better not lose this.
Guess our business is done.
Show me what you got.
Okay.
Copy with that. See you later.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say. Could never get into moving guns. You could do real time for that shit. Wonder what it'd be like to, you know, hop on one of those trains and just go. Enzo's old school. Little too old school if you catch my drift. He don't retire soon, he's gonna be retired. Always got the impression old man Enzo was the decent type. He's lasted as long as he has.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Look up!
Hey, watch it.
Thank you.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Helping her out now and then. Here's an idea. Give the little woman a vacation. Get in the car and bring the whole family to Hank's Burger Bar. It's just as nutritious and filling as your wife's home cooking, but without all the dishes to do. Your wallet will thank you too, because right now, we have a cheeseburger special for only 25 cents. A cheeseburger, fries, and one of our famous malted milkshakes. All for 25 cents this week only. Only at Hank's Burger Bar, America's favorite carryout restaurant since 1932.
And 2,000 union delegates cheered AFL-CIO President George Meany when he offered his support for police action against disruptive protesters in Chicago. Meany described the protesters as a group of young kooks.
How you doing? Watch it.
Watch where you go.
You just think you're hiding.
Squad. everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
To go. Hey, where are you at?
Shouldn't have come here.
Take him a shot! Pinned in!
What's it
gonna do with that gun?
I'm doing nothing with it. I'm leaving.
No.
Of course, unloading all those crates is a fucking bitch, but it sure beats hitting the ball around with Santini. Guy's a fucking manic, depressive psycho.
tramp. You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
But I'll tell you one doggone thing. It makes me feel good to know one thing. I know I'm a lover.
Got an opinion.
All right, mama.
Country.
That's all right.
You straight from the Georgia wood.
That's good.
You know what? You wear overalls, big old broke iron shoes, and you need a haircut, tramp.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee?
Down.
First cut's mine.
sucks!
What I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy, Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone. But he was arguing with one of the cleaners. Kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more. When this is over, I hope I can find another job. I hate this. I hate feeling like I'm snitching. Like I'm betraying the people I work with. I just tried not to pay attention. But when I heard they were beating drivers for other waste disposal companies, I had to say something. I keep hearing Mr. Simmons works for someone else, an older guy, Enzo something. I always got along with Mr. Simmons. Who knew he was such a bad man?
Need some shooters to hit a target in Barclay.
Enough said. On our way.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
Hey.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Be out directly.
Stay out of his way and he might not use it.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
Need some shooters to hit a target in Barclay.
Enough said. On our way.
Keep at it. We got him.
ought to do something about it, but hell, he don't listen to me. That's a fucking show.
BYU 620.
Shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and cry.
That's not bruised, is it?
God damn
shit. Kel, no black eye.
Plastic cool. Listen, our job's just to go out there and scare these cocksuckers a little.
Attention area units. Report of a naked man with a firearm in the Barclay area. Please respond.
Can't fucking move.
All units in vicinity be engaging with on-scene units.
Thank you.
Louisiana Governor John J. McKeever.
We got anyone can call off the cops from Frisco Fields?